Okay.
Lights, camera, action.
Alright, but we ain't gotta be this close now, huh?
No, we can like separate if you would like.
Okay. So.
She wanted to be close to me.
Alright, you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Okay, so today we are doing a video on how to wash the temporary hair coloring out's Mystique ColourPop. The two colors are bougie blue and glowing green in his hair. Today I'm going to be using our soon to be released shampoo from Mystique Naturals for the hair color to get it out a little bit easier, especially out of locks. You can use any conditioner that you would like to use. We're using this simple $1 tree conditioner just to help to break the color up a little bit, and then I'm gonna wash his hair and then we will rinse the color out. So we're gonna show you that it comes out in one wash session, not one wash but one wash session. So I separated his hair just to make it easier.
Other side, forward. Oh, okay.
All right, that's enough.
What? I was trying to help.
I was trying to make your hair start to be lit.
What is that? Okay, so this is just with the conditioner. We have it, I would say, 75% out. And that's also with keeping the water like as hot or warm as humanly possible to break up the cream in the hair. And then I just kind of like pulled it down so you guys can see about how much is out of it. So we have some tips, and what you would do with those, you kind of washing the hair against itself to break it up of anything that you see still left in there. So you're just agitating the locks. This is just with the conditioner alone. So right now, what we're going to do is use the shampoo and do some of the same methods where you're agitating the locks, you're washing the locks against itself, and you're just breaking it up out inside of the locks to make sure you get it all out as best as possible. So what I've done is I did some of the same motions where I'm washing it against itself, kind of making sure I'm pushing it out of the locks. I've agitated the locks. And then you just let it sit. So as you can see, this is what it looks like with one wash. I'm gonna give it one more wash just in case there is, you know, a little residue. The shampoo came out kind of white, but it did have a little bit of traces. But yeah, this is one wash using the steps that I gave, because there's a lot of people inquisitive about how well it comes out of the locks. And so we'll wash it one more time and do the same thing all over again on the other side. Mystique Naturals, creator of Mystique ColourPop.